When contesting the next election, we should not consider whether one's political party is blue, red or green. We must contest the next election with an alliance among citizens that is above political parties to bring about freedom and democracy. We cannot engage in this endeavour trying to name who should be the next Prime Minister or presidential candidate. We can only win this election with a new alliance that puts democracy in the forefront and give us, the citizens of the country, the leadership.
අලුත් සංධානකින් විතරයි ඒක ජය ගන්න පුළුවන් වෙන්නේ මිත්‍රවරුනි. දැන් අපි හදනවා මේකට.
We want to break away from conservative politics and stop going behind political leaders to find out who is right and who is wrong. We will finalize the alliance by evening. These leaders are known to you and they will all work together as a board to carry forward this government. This alliance will not only have two or three colors. Instead, it will be a rainbow alliance with an array of colors.
මේක දේතුණු සංධානයක් අපි හදනවා.